From I come from Germany, near Munich, and it's a
München.
It's a consolidation.
A consolidation
of a couple of companies, 35 companies.
Like a group of companies.
It's a group of companies. Yeah, right.
Ja sam predstavnik grupe nekoliko kompanija.
Okay.
Čime se bave pre svega vaše kompanije i zbog čega je Tigar vama interesantan?
What do your companies do and why do you find Tigar interesting actually?
That was my first visit.
Ovo je moja prva poseta.
And to see what's for a long term investment.
Kako bih uvideo razlog za dugoročne investicije.
I feel fine this company.
Okay. You like it in a way.
You
like it in a
yeah,
way.
Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Sviđa mi se dopadanje kompanija, sviđa mi se to što vidim.
Da li možemo da čujemo malo više detalja? Vi dolazite iz bogate zemlje, čije je privreda na svetskom nivou. Kako sada ocenjujete uslove proizvodnje ovde kod nas?
Can we have some more details because you come from a really wealthy company and country? What is your impression? What is the situation here? What is your opinion?
I'm now the first time here. I have to see what is going up with the production and what we can mention for the future.
Okay, s obzirom na to da sam prvi put ovde, prosto sam došla da vidim kakva je situacija i šta možemo, o čemu možemo da se nadamo u budućim vremenima.
But it was a quite impressive guidance for all of us. There's a wide range of products, which is of course a nice scenario.
Ovo je bio veoma impresivan obilazak za nas, bogat asortiman proizvoda.
And in general, from a high elevation, the concept in general fits to the requirements of Mr. Schimmel. He has a couple of companies he mentioned already, but if we look into this company, it might be really an interest scenario.
Okay. I sa neke više tačke gledišta, prosto proizvodi koje ova kompanija proizvodi odgovaraju proizvodima koje gospodin Schimmel traži, tako da sviđa mu se sve što je video, može da ispadne nešto.
It needs of course a lot of more investigation to get more insight into the company
and information
about the processes.
Potrebno nam je da saznamo više informacija o samoj kompaniji, o samim proizvodnim procesima.
Of course the financial data as well of importance.
Također i financijski podaci su od velike važnosti.
You know, we call this due diligence to get more details about the company and if we have the total insight, then of course a decision will be made.
Kada budemo imali kompletnu sliku o situaciji u kompaniji, onda ćemo izaći sa nekom odlukom.